For this COVID correction, we're gonna braid in some texture and perm it in place. That's right, perms are back, but they're cooler and better than ever.
Okay, so doing a braided perm is really fun and easy. It's a great way to give your clients texture and really quickly with not a ton of commitment, because it tends to grow out really nice and soften up within 2 to 3 months. So first you're going to pre-shampoo the hair, use a clarifying shampoo, get it really clean, brush through it so that you can easily braid, and you can do as many French braids as you like. For this look, I did 2. So I did start by prepping the hair with perm solution first before I braided. Make sure their hair is healthy enough to do this. If it's not, you have any kind of question, then you want to apply it afterwards. But I applied the perm solution first, and then I reapplied it, especially through the braided parts, to make sure it was evenly saturated. I processed, checking every 5 minutes, till the ends were nice and stretchy. That's how I knew we were ready to go. Then I applied the neutralizer directly on top. I'm using a perm where you don't have to rinse out the processing solution. You just have to apply neutralizer right over top. So I neutralized her over top, then I rinsed it out. I diffused dried after spraying some leave-in conditioner, and then finished drying with a hood dryer just so that it had a natural fall and was really light and fluffy, and voila! This took me less than an hour, and it's a really great way to get texture.